Hello, everybody. This is Theron. Welcome. And I don't know what to call this. pardon me. This is a new world. My wife has decided that because she has a nephew who is seriously obsessed with Minecraft and a husband who is pretty obsessed with Minecraft, she decided maybe she should learn how to play Minecraft. So we installed Minecraft on her computer. Her name is Chihuahua Power G. And this is a world. I had a Minecraft Realms subscription I wasn't really doing much with. And so I decided to start up a world here and teach her how to play Minecraft. So this is just meant to be a little introduction. We haven't done a whole lot. We started building the thing when she realized that we could do colored glass. She got super excited. So the front design of the house is hers. Inside here, so this goes down to our mine. And a little enchanting area here. We tried to design it a little bit, and then we decided on birch floors around here, a little storage area. Digging back here, we have plenty of room to go this way. This is about as far that way as we can go, and this is about as far this way as we can go until we get farther back. So, and the beds just happen to be here, but what I'm thinking is we're going to build rooms back here. And we'll build a little bedroom. The beds don't need to be right in the front area. She likes the daisies, so I'm going to put a little potted daisy for her. Do we have anything in there? No. And yeah, so we haven't done much. We've wandered around. We have successfully obtained potatoes and carrots. I've got sugar cane. We've got a big pool of lava here, which is a little disconcerting, but seems reasonably safe. We've got it walled off. we're in this roof. We're right next to this roofed forest right here. Our house itself is in a plains biome. We have a lot of swamps around here. There's swamps over there, there's swamps over there, there's swamps over there. It's just swamp crazy. So I've got the sugar cane here growing so we can have paper for books to make the enchanting area. We have another pool of lava right here. And we do have a mountain with some snow on top of it, which is nice. I have yet to see any pumpkins or melons. Have not found a jungle biome anywhere. If we wander over that way towards the ocean, there is a village. And so I boarded up the villagers. I blocked them inside their houses, which seems a little cruel. And G does not particularly care for that, but I wanted to preserve the villagers. And we found cows. It took some effort to find cows. See, we got pigs and sheep all over the place. They're just running all over the place. Cows were a little bit more difficult. And this might be a little dangerous doing this at night. Because she is just starting out. I do have the server on easy mode, so it's not like it's not super, super challenging. So yeah, rabbits and sheep. And is the village this way? Yeah, probably. Rah! But the cows were a serious pain in the butt. We finally, if you go along the coast this way, a ways, finally found a plains biome right next to a swamp where there were a ton of cows. So we trapped some cows. Why did the torches go this way? No good reason. And then we went on a little adventure to bring some cows over from the little cow hut, the cow swamp, and bring them over to the house so that we could have cows for leather. Even though we had bunnies, but it's so much more efficient to get leather from cows than it is to kill. So you have to kill 4 times as many bunnies. And they make that horrible squeaking noise when you kill them. So. So we have dark oak, and we have spruce. We do not have acacia wood yet. And we do not have... Okay. We built this little land bridge here. So we'll go out to where the cows were found, because it's starting to get dark. And I'm going to get lost. So yeah, I just wanted to introduce this a little bit. I will probably record some content with my wife. There are a few things we haven't done a lot of stuff yet. So we need to go exploring and find a jungle biome. We need to find a mesa biome. I told her about stained clay, and she got super excited about that. So there's the swamp. She got super excited about that. So I think we're probably going to be building some stuff. I think she's more interested in building like a house than building complex farms and whatnot, which is totally fine. And so we'll kind of go along that stuff. While we were out here building, we built a little house just to save ourselves from the beasties. Oh, this is completely dark in here. That seems dangerous. Not that you want to see an episode of caving. Okay, good, dead end. Yeah, so as you can see, we do have some diamonds. Not a ton, but we do have some. We have plenty. We have enough iron. Oh, hi, bunny. You scared me a little bit there. Ooh. We have enough iron to... We have, you know, full iron armor. Why are my boots not enchanted? Oh, that seems kind of silly. Oh, we have the enchanting table. So I've been teaching her about enchanting. So I've got some enchanted gear. We haven't started cultivating the villagers yet in the village. I'm not quite sure how we're going to handle that. Cluck, cluck, cluck. Here are the cows. Oh, here's the leftovers. We got more if we need, so we have backup cows if we need them. And then we built this little... Oh. Do I have enough stuff to make a bed? No, I don't. Oh, that was kind of silly. Anyway, so I don't want to bore you too much here. And I don't want to play too much without her. Because this is really for her to learn how to play Minecraft. So this is kind of our own Survive and Thrive series. Hello, Mr. Creeper. I see you there in the dark. So, yeah. And because while we're out here building this without a bed, apparently, I came across some slimes swimming out in the swamp, so I actually have some slime, so I can make sticky pistons, which is nice. We have pretty good supplies. We have plenty of food. So anyway, that's that. I'm going to hang out here until the morning, which is going to be a little bit. I won't make you sit through it, but I just want to introduce you to the idea that we're going to have a few things here, and it's going to be like... I think the episodes are going to be like, whoa, quest for a dog. Quest for clay. My wife would very much like to have a dog in the game, and we haven't seen any yet. We did find a taiga biome, but we did not have any luck looking for dogs in it. So we'll go on some adventures. We have a couple of chihuahuas in real life, and we have them because of her. So I think we're going to try and get a couple dogs and name them after Clancy and Bowser, our real dogs. And we will see how that goes. So we'll do a quest for dog. We'll do a quest for clay, stuff like that. And at some point, we have to go into the Nether. And so we'll build a portal and do that. And then into the end and fight the end dragon. So we'll kind of go through the game. But as I said, this is on easy. We're not trying to make this hard on anyone. And we're in survival, but it's not meant to be super hardcore. And it's just we're playing to have fun and learn how to play Minecraft. So there you go. So I don't know what I'm going to call this series yet. We'll figure it out. Spooky sound. And so we'll be doing that. We'll have more videos. And so stay tuned. And we'll have more adventures in our little world here. And that'll be fun. All right. So I'm just rambling. So thank you for watching. And stay tuned for more. Subscribe and like if you want to see more of this kind of stuff. And we'll make some more videos and for you to watch. All right. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye. I hear a slime. Oh, there's a slime over there. Okay, this is probably super dangerous. It's probably a creeper going to try and blow me up. But I want me some more slime. Hey, buddy. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. Taste my arrows. Oh, shoot. Yeah, let's take care of the skeleton first. Okay. Get out of the swamp. Hey, dude. Slime. All the slime balls. Hello. Hello. Oh, please come here. You can swim. I know you can. All right. Oh, one more. Excellent. 9 slime balls. Oh, that was awful. Oh, that was awful. Okay. We're done.